Wait until this thing goes down, okay, dude? Wait until this thing goes down. I got an idea where we can go, okay? We're going to escape the city once and for all. No, we're going to escape the city. Screw this. There's other Frios Rios in the other cities, okay? Okay, on a count of three, you jump. 3, 2, 1, jump! Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, 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 go! Come on, work! Work! Come on, come on, this car can work. Frick, come on! Are we good? Take a right. Airport. This might mean something. The door might. No, open! You saw it was open, right, dude? You saw it was open? Oh my god. Dude, look over there. Oh my god. I think we're safe, though, because this fence right here is just holding up. Where are you going? Oh god, dude, I can't see anything. I can't. Dude, this is the most intense video I've ever done in my life. Open the door, please. Please! I'm trying to get in a freaking building. I'm in some hotel room now. Alright, it's done now. Finally, I can get the freak out of here now. Alright, dude. hey, as you know, dude, I'm right next to the freaking airport again. For some reason, my frames per second went down when the blizzard. I saw that the whole time. I was like, oh, crap. whatever the freaking blizzard. Oh my god, why is there so much cars? Yes! Okay, I knew it. I knew it had something to do. I played the older version of this game. Are you ready, dude? Are you ready? I think we're gonna die if we go in the plane, dude.
If the power plant falls in, we die.
Don't push me. He's trying to kidnap me. Ah! Oh my god, that scared me. Yo, I'm not even dying, dude. I'm actually not even dying over here. I don't know what you're doing, but I'm not dying over here. Yo, the cloud is all the way over there. How am I gonna die? Yeah, we're good, dude. You can come back. You can actually come back. The cloud is all the way over there. Yo, get in, get in, get in. I'm dope. Hey, dude. I made it. Actually, you want to work on Roblox? You want to work on Roblox? Don't go up there. Literally, everything is filled with acid up there. I bought this from a store or whatever. Let's just steal this guy's car real quick. Whatever the freak is happening with the city. What? Dude, imagine if it is. I'm staying right here, dude. I'm staying right here. This is the only safe place, dude. Come here. Come on, dude. Come on. Where are you? Yo, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Hey, dude. Open sesame. I'm gonna drink this. I'm gonna drink this in front of you, dude. I'm gonna drink this in front of everyone. No one even has pop right now because of the end of the world. Yo, why do I want to play this again? But the next round, we're gonna be just stupid and get all the bad. Yo, yo, no, dude. I just started to see your health go down and I was like, oh crap. I stuck cat. Wait, cat. Oh, yes, the song. I'm turning this up. Go, 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 go. No, just Brito. 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 I'm going to miss you, Brito. I can't leave without Brito. I can't leave without Burrito, please. Yes, Burrito, you're here. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, Burrito. Burrito, look at me. Look at me. We did it. Okay, get in. Get in. Ready? Yes, we did it. Yes. Woo, we did it. Yes. Josh, we did it. We escaped Roblox City. We escaped Roblox! This is basically the Chipotle event. Remember that, dude? Hey, Burrito, are you ready? Are you ready to get out of here? Are you ready? We're about to get out of here! Yo, we didn't escape. Bye! We going! Let's do this! Let's go! Yo, look at those people in that building right now. Just look at those people just jumping. No! Let us in! Let us in! Is this plane gonna take off? Go! Oh my god, wait, I just saw something, dude. What was that? What is this? Is that the... No. No, 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 Oh my. I thought we were gonna die for a second. Why am I near a freaking soccer field or whatever?
Good night!
Oh god, please don't say you can sleep next to me. Do not. No. No. I think. Why am I sleeping like this? Why can't I be at the middle? We're gonna explore this place a little bit, okay? Because we, you know, survived. That's probably the same thing. Oh, this is actually where I got my food at. This is actually where I got my stuff at. Why do I hear sounds? Why is the wind getting louder? Hold on a second. Come here, dude. Come here. I'm gonna get a cart. Wait. Come here.
Oh my god, it's the old Roblox building.
Oh my god, look, the bank.
Oh my god, it's the Roblox headquarters. Roblox headquarters.
Let's go. Heck yeah, let's work on real Roblox. All right, dude, I'm gonna go home now. Wait, hold on, what is up there? What is upstairs? There's like another thing up here. I'm going like all the way upstairs, actually. Hey, oh god, dude, okay, looks like, yo, where are we? Where are you? Where'd you go? Yo, why do I see something nostalgic? Hold on. Yo, this is nostalgic. They put nostalgic buildings on here for some reason, dude. Definitely not go over there, dude. Do not go over there, okay? Why is there so much Roblox headquarters? Oh man, you're going to the, what is you with the tower, dude? Yo, there's a Roblox noob. wait, dude, imagine my merch saying epic, like, painting. I don't know what. Wait, just a Minecraft painting, yeah. Epic, like, painting with a Roblox face on it. Epic, like, Roblox epic pants. Oh my god, that would be amazing. Will you get that shirt, dude? Would you get that? Yeah, you would. Then you wear it to school, and then people are like, what's that from? And you just say, I'm just epic like pants. No, wait, about pants. Hold on.
My car!
Are you seriously in the freaking elevator again? Okay, get in here. Get in here. Oh god, you're being kidnapped by me now. Just, we're going to the shirts and pants. Pants. Let's go. I just like how in the first part of the video, I'm just so, like, so freaking insane, like, yo, there's a car beeping. Yo, that's a rich building. Can you shut that car up? Oh my god, dude, I made it in.
Hi, dude. Hi.
No, look in the window.
I honestly don't even know how. Run. Come on, run.
No, I'll drive. Screw this. Drive.
Let's die here, run!
We just kidnapped a noob, but we're good. Hey, Christmas tree! The suck zone. I'm going to the suck zone. You ought to go to the suck zone with me. I'm going to the sucky zone. Suck on my sucky zone. Suck zone. Suckity suck, suckity zone. Oh god. Hey, burrito, I'm actually back at the, I'm back at the airport now. I am scary. Open the door. Yeah, he's so scary, dude. He's actually so scary. No, Outlander. No.
Outlander.
Bye, girl. There's a bacon here and, a noob. Just imagine this in real life. I'll just vlog it and be like, yo, what's up, guys? Today we're dying. Heck yeah, we're dying. Because that's the way we live. You know what? I'm gonna be inside, dude. I'm going to be in shelter.
Burrito, we've been recording for an hour. Like, 10 minutes until an hour. So basically an hour for this video.
I'm indoors right now, dude. What is this guy talking about? No silent... Have monsters in Silent Hill. This is Silent Hill? Hey, we're live, dude. Heck yeah. Thanks, Roblox. You know what? Do you actually want to be a part of the tsunami instead of join the plane? I'm sure as hell I want to freaking go die again. I'm sure as hell I want to die again, dude. I want to go die. Wait, hold on.
God, that scared me.
Burrito, are you still there? I am alive, or I am the other world. You're the other world. I'm in the same freaking place as last time. As the acid rain. This video is gonna be like 2 gigabytes. Do you think someday I'll have a creator code, dude? If I have a creator code, I'll name it Despacito. Cause literally everyone calls me that, so you know. Yeah, that's copyrighted. Wait, I'll name it, Despia. Yeah, I'll just name it Despia. Oh, no, that's another noob. Yo, why is there two noobs in this game? Hey, dude, look at the window. Look at the window. Yo, Outlander looks like the Roblox Pro for some reason. Not gonna lie, from the old Despia crew or whatever. Have planes coming, it's so good. Let's escape this apocalypse. Burrito? I'm looking at the Mr. Beast Squid Game in real life, like, live counter, and it already has 50 million views. It's like 1 million away, actually. Like, 1 million away. Mr. Beast is about to hit 77.9 million. The intruders are coming. The intruder! To be honest, I've been waiting mostly. You know how many people told me to, like, come back to YouTube? Oh, it just hit 1 hour, dude. It just hit 1 hour of recording. I just realized that, too. They just DM me, hey, I want you to make a video again. Please upload videos. You know, I've never uploaded in 12 days, so I probably understand them a lot. Dude, sit down right away.
Sit down.
Yeah, I sat down. Wait, dude, it just passed the Team Tree's views counter. No, I meant the Team C's. What the heck? Is it really that popular? Oh my... People want to see some Squid Game. People just really want to see Squid Game, apparently. Alright, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. What are we taking off? None. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next... Actually, wait, let's... Okay, anyways, guys, if you guys want to see more content about me, be sure to leave a like on this video. Be sure to comment down below what you guys want to see me do next. Most likely record with Burrito again, because he's my best friend. And I'll see you guys later. Alright. Goodbye.